As to what you will see, there is here from this point and this point is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 before the sensor, the red lead. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, my question is, if the eggs pass through in this area, do you think the sensor, it will glide up, the sensor? Is this black darkening sensor, is it working properly? If by chance the egg pass through, or is it stimulant? It depends only on the red lead. Check the vertical. It is almost 9.5. If you will get here, you say middle. When you say middle of the egg counter, if you put here the marking, this is the center in between this. So when you incline this one, you will get the peak position of 9.5. And then you will have the small egg of 4 cm. And then the small one will get 2 centimeter and 6 mm, roughly. That is the biggest egg.